Williams Arena, the guy we have seen already plenty here tonight. We welcome him officially, P.J. Fleck, the new head coach with the Golden Gopher football team. Welcome to Minneapolis. How are you?
I'm doing elite. Thank you very much. My wife, Heather, and I and our whole family are very honored to be here.
Well, that word elite came up in your press conference. It seemed like every other word. Is that something that's been important to you from day one? Where does that kind of stem from?
Well, it's definitely very important. It's part of our vocabulary that we teach our young men. You know, we don't want to be good. We don't want to be great. We don't want to be average. We want to be exceptional, uncommon, do something different. And that starts with your how and your heart. And, you know, I believe in this team. I believe in this culture. And we're going to have a lot of fun.
P.J. Fleck, formerly with Western Michigan, coming off a fantastic year, lost to Wisconsin in the bowl game. Was this job on your radar? Because you had your name out there with other suitors, but why Minnesota? Why now?
This has been on my radar for a very long time. You know, my wife, Heather, and I, we talked a lot about what are the jobs that we would leave for. And we love challenges. We love to be able to get somewhere, get our hands dirty, and make a difference. And this was a perfect job for us to do. Very similar to the job we took over, and we want to make sure 1967 is an afterthought.
Ace of the miss, Murphy cleans it up.
Coach, are you a basketball fan?
I'm a huge basketball fan. I'm a Coach Pitino fan. I tell you that. I got a chance to meet him today. This guy is absolutely elite. Him and I are going to get along just fine.
Here's Loving off the baseline. Doesn't go on. Mason the rebound. What were your impressions when you met Coach Pitino for the first time?
It's kind of like you're looking at your brother, you know? And you kind of wonder if you're related somehow, some way, because I didn't know who had more energy. But in about the minute and a half we were together, I tell you, we could have solved a lot of the world's problems.
Springs off on that three-point try. Minnesota as a team coming off a 9-win season, a great year. What was your message to the players when you first got together?
The biggest message I had was, guys, look, you didn't pick me, and that's okay, and that's fair. But I picked you. And we're not going to focus on just the numbers of wins. We're going to focus on what it takes to be a champion. So we're not going to look at the numbers. We're not going to look at the wins and losses. We want to be able to develop the championship-type culture that we want to have here at the University of Minnesota.
For those who have not seen Western Michigan play, your style of play, what kind of offense do you like to run, do you envision?
Well, we like to score a lot of points, first and foremost. You know, we averaged 45 points last season. But the biggest thing that we like to do is take care of the football. You know, we were number one in the country in turnover margin, which is a direct correlation with winning. If we can take care of the football, we can continue to get first downs, move those chains, we're going to have a success here at Minnesota.
Nate Mason for three, missed his first four shots from the field. And Minnesota once again leads by 17 with 5:15 to play until halftime.
This is unbelievable. This is absolutely electric.